For me, a diva is somebody very demanding, very dramatic, and very, very talented and beautiful. So the perfect example for me is super, super diva. Here she is again, Whitney Houston.
I love you, darling. Thank you. My, my, my. You all look like you're having a ball. Because this evening is about kids and music, I just have to do this next song. It's just a requirement. You know, it's all about love. And to me, music and love are the same things, really, you know. So, and if our kids grow up with music in their lives, then there is no question that there will always, always be love, y'all. All right?
Treat you kind.